One of the best ways to quickly save different content is by taking a screenshot. Now, these captures are easy to view back and very easy to share. Fortunately, when screenshotting from the Google Pixel 4, there are a couple of methods to choose from, depending on what you find the easiest or most efficient. So let's have a run through them. The first of these is done by locating the power button to the right of your device. Now, the Pixel 4's new design makes this particularly easy, since it's accented by a different colour, as you can see here. In this case, the button's white. So find the screen that you want to take a screenshot of. Let's go with the Pixel 4 that we're selling from Clove, and press and hold the power button here for a couple of seconds. As you can see, you'll have four different icons appear. Power on, restart, screenshot, and emergency. So obviously, I'm going to select screenshot. Now you can see here the screenshot has been saved, and you'll have different notifications so you can share, edit, or delete the picture that you want. Now either tap on that notification and you'll see the shot itself, or tap on the options to share, edit, or delete. If you want a quicker screenshot, then the easy alternative for you might be to locate the power button here and the volume down button just below it at the same time. So find the screen you want to capture. I will use this one again. We're selling from Clove Technology. And press and hold the power button and the volume down at the same time. As you can see, it's taken a screenshot and the notification is up there, so you can share, edit, or delete the image. Let's click on it, and there's your screenshot.